This video will show how to add decal onto 3D object in Blender. Let me delete the lighting and the camera. Add a plan. I call it decal. Move it. And go to the add mode. Right click, subdivide. Add number of cuts. Subdivide again. Add more cuts here. And then go back to object mode. To add the logo, we switch to shader editor. Add the new material. And then add image texture, connect to base color, open, and link to the logo image. This logo image is in PNG file format, which has the alpha channel, so we can use alpha connection. Switch to material preview to show the material. You can see that the logo on the plan. Now, I want to show the wireframe tool and scale down the decal to 1 and rotate it to 90 degrees. Suppose that the two surfaces are parallel. And go to the modifier property, add modifier, Shrinkwrap. In the target, we choose the cube. This is not very good because the two surfaces are collapsed together. You can add some distance by using offset. This is showing how to project the decay on the flat surface. Next, I want to show how to project on curvy surface. Let's say adding a cylinder and choose decal. The target, choose cylinder. But this is not very good because the wrap method is not suitable. In this case, we can choose target normal projects. Worse. Also, we can choose the projects. To use projects, make sure that the negative force is tracked. This works for the curvy surface. The next, I want to show how to project onto inclined surface. Let's say I add a cone, scale it a bit, and choose the decal, the target, choose cone. We can see that the corner is distorted. It's not very good. I cancel it again and see in the side view. I can rotate it to make sure that two surfaces are parallel and choose the cone again. So it projected onto the intended curvy surface. Of course, we can move it and the corner is less distortion. The next I want to show how to project on the corner, make the cone invisible and visible the curve and cancel the target and go to the side view, move the decay at the corner and rotate a bit. the target, we choose the curve again. So the decay is projected onto the corner, so we can move it a bit. If the corner is not sharp, let's say we add a bevel, it also works. And it also works for the round corner. And it also works for the shape, like text sphere. I want to do it again on the cylinder, because cylinder have a curved edge. Let's say I choose the detail again to choose a cylinder here. And go to the cylinder, add the bevel modifier. So it is also work for the round corner with the curvy edge. Next, I wanted to show the branded area. We keep it in Eevee and change it to 16:4, and the shadow is reduced to 4000, and go to branded area. To make sure that we have a lighting, I add area light here and rotate it, move it and rotate it, and power it up. We can see that that's dark area on the decal. Go to the material property and go to the settings, brand mode. We can choose upper to remove the dark area. So I invisible the one thing. To make it smooth, I can use shade smooth. Shade smooth. Also, we can add the subdivision surface. Subdivision surface. This is work for Eevee. Also, it is work for cycle. Of course, we can change a bit the location. I wanted to switch to another color. So add the blue color background here. This is the video how to add decay to 3D object in Blender. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. See you in the next video. Bye bye.